سورة لقمان
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم
I seek refuge in Allah from the expelled Satan.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
In the name of Allah, the entirely merciful, the especially merciful.
ألف لام ميم
ألف لام ميم
تلك آيات الكتاب الحكيم
These are verses of the wise book
هدى ورحمة للمحسنين
As guidance and mercy for the doers of good
الذين يقيمون الصلاة ويؤتون الزكاة وهم بالآخرة هم يوقنون
Who establish prayer and give zakah, and they of the hereafter are certain in faith.
أولئك على هدى من ربهم وأولئك هم المفلحون
Those are on right guidance from their Lord, and it is those who are the successful.
وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَن يَشْتَرِي لَهْوَ الْحَدِيثِ لِيُضِلَّ عَن سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ بِغَيْرِ عِلْمٍ وَيَتَّخِذَهَا هُزُوًا أُولَٰئِكَ لَهُمْ عَذَابٌ
And of the people is he who buys the amusement of speech to mislead others from the way of Allah without knowledge, and who takes it, i.e. his way, in ridicule. Those will have a humiliating punishment.
وَإِذَا تُتْلَى عَلَيْهِ آيَاتُنَا وَلَّا مُسْتَكْبِرًا كَأَنْ لَمْ يَسْمَعْهَا كَأَنَّ فِي أُذُنَيْهِ وَقْرًا فَبَشِّرْهُ بِعَذَابٍ أَلِيمٍ
And when our verses are recited to him, he turns away arrogantly, as if he had not heard them, as if there was in his ears deafness. So give him tidings of a painful punishment.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ لَهُمْ جَنَّاتُ النَّعِيمِ
Indeed, those who believe and do righteous deeds, for them are the gardens of pleasure.
خَالِدِينَ فِيهَا وَعْدَ اللَّهِ حَقًّا وَهُوَ الْعَزِيزُ الْحَكِيمُ
Wherein they abide eternally. It is the promise of Allah, which is truth, and He is the exalted in might, the wise.
خلق السماوات بغير عمد ترونها وألقى في الأرض رواسي أن تميد بكم وبث فيها من كل دابة وأنزلنا من السماء ماء
He created the heavens without pillars that you see, and has cast into the earth firmly set mountains, lest it should shift with you, and dispersed therein from every creature. And we sent down rain from the sky, and made grow therein plants of every noble kind.
هذا خلق الله فأروني ماذا خلق الذين من دونه بل الظالمون في ضلال مبين
This is the creation of Allah. So show me what those other than him have created. Rather, the wrongdoers are in clear error.
وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا لُقْمَانَ الْحِكْمَةَ أَنِ اشْكُرْ لِلَّهِ وَمَنْ يَشْكُرْ فَإِنَّمَا يَشْكُرُ لِنَفْسِهِ وَمَنْ كَفَرَ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ غَنِيٌّ حَمِيدٌ
And we had certainly given Luqman wisdom and said, Be grateful to Allah. And whoever is grateful for the benefit of himself. And whoever denies his favor, then indeed Allah is free of need and praiseworthy.
وَإِذْ قَالَ لُقْمَانُ لِابْنِهِ وَهُوَ يَعِظُهُ يَا بُنَيَّ لَا تُشْرِكْ بِاللَّهِ إِنَّ الشِّرْكَ لَظُلْمٌ عَظِيمٌ
And mention, O Muhammad, when Luqman said to his son while he was instructing him, O my son, do not associate anything with Allah. Indeed, association with him is great injustice.
وَوَصَّيْنَا الْإِنسَانَ بِوَالِدَيْهِ حَمَلَتْهُ أُمُّهُ وَهْنًا عَلَى وَهْنٍ وَفِصَالُهُ فِي عَامَيْنِ أَنْ اشْكُرْ لِي وَلِوَالِدَيْكَ إِلَيَّ الْمَصِيرُ
And we have enjoined upon man care for his parents. His mother carried him, increasing her in weakness upon weakness, and his weaning is in 2 years. Be grateful to me and to your parents. To me is the final destination.
وَإِن جَاهَدَاكَ عَلَىٰ أَن تُشْرِكَ بِي مَا لَيْسَ لَكَ بِهِ عِلْمٌ فَلَا تُطِعْهُمَا وَصَاحِبْهُمَا فِي الدُّنْيَا مَعْرُوفًا واتبع سبيل من أناب إلي ثم إلي مرجعكم فأنبئكم بما كنتم تعملون
But if they endeavor to make you associate with me that of which you have no knowledge, do not obey them, but accompany them in this world with appropriate kindness, and follow the way of those who turn back to me in repentance. Then to me will be your return, and I will inform you about what you used to do.
يا بني إنها إن تك مثقال حبة من خردل فتكن في صخرة أو في السماوات أو في الأرض يأتي بها الله إن الله لطيف خبير
And Luqman said, O my son, indeed, if it, i.e. a wrong, should be the weight of a mustard seed, and should be within a rock, or anywhere in the heavens or in the earth, Allah will bring it forth. Indeed, Allah is subtle and aware.
يا بني أقم الصلاة وأمر بالمعروف وانه عن المنكر واصبر على ما أصابك إن ذلك من عزم الأمور
O my son, establish prayer, enjoin what is right, forbid what is wrong, and be patient over what befalls you. Indeed, all that is of the matters requiring resolve.
ولا تصعر خدك للناس ولا تمشي في الأرض مرحا إن الله لا يحب كل مختال فخور
And do not turn your cheek in contempt toward people. And do not walk through the earth exultantly. Indeed, Allah does not like everyone self-deluded and boastful.
وَقُصِدْ فِي مَشْيِكَ وَاغْضُضْ مِنْ صَوْتِكَ إِنَّ أَنْكَرَ الْأَصْوَاتِ لَصَوْتُ الْحَمِيرِ
And be moderate in your pace, and lower your voice. Indeed, the most disagreeable of sounds is the voice of donkeys.
أَلَمْ تَرَوْا أَنَّ اللَّهَ سَخَّرَ لَكُمْ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَأَسْبَغَ عَلَيْكُمْ نِعَمَهُ ظَاهِرَةً وَبَاطِنَةً وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَنْ يُجَادِلُ فِي اللَّهِ بِغَيْرِ عِلْمٍ وَلَا هُدًى وَلَا كِتَابٍ مُنِيرٍ
Do you not see that Allah has made subject to you whatever is in the heavens and whatever is in the earth, and amply bestowed upon you His favors, both apparent and unapparent. But of the people is he who disputes about Allah, without knowledge or guidance, or an enlightening book from Him.
وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُمُ اتَّبِعُوا مَا نَتَّبِعُ مَا وَجَدْنَا عَلَيْهِ آبَاءَنَا أَوَلَوْ كَانَ الشَّيْطَانُ يَدْعُوهُمْ إِلَى عَذَابِ السَّعِيرِ.
And when it is said to them, follow what Allah has revealed, they say, rather, we will follow that upon which we found our fathers, even if Satan was inviting them to the punishment of the blaze.
وَمَنْ يُسْلِمْ وَجْهَهُ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَهُوَ مُحْسِنٌ فَقَدِ اسْتَمْسَكَ بِالْعُرْوَةِ الْوُثْقَى وَإِلَى اللَّهِ عَاقِبَةُ الْأُمُورِ.
And whoever submits his face, i.e. self, to Allah, while he is a doer of good, then he has grasped the most trustworthy handhold. And to Allah will be the outcome of all matters.
وَمَنْ كَفَرَ فَلَا يَحْزُنْكَ كُفْرُهُ إِلَيْنَا مَرْجِعُهُمْ فَنُنَبِّئُهُمْ بِمَا عَمِلُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلِيمٌ بِذَاتِ الصُّدُورِ.
And whoever has disbelieved, let not his disbelief grieve you. To us is their return, and we will inform them of what they did. Indeed, Allah is knowing of that within the breasts.
نُمَتِّعُهُمْ قَلِيلًا ثُمَّ نَضْطَرُّهُمْ إِلَىٰ عَذَابٍ غَلِيظٍ.
We grant them enjoyment for a little, then we will force them to a massive punishment.
وَلَئِن سَأَلْتَهُمْ مَنْ خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ لَيَقُولُنَّ اللَّهِ قُلِ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ بَلْ أَكْثَرُهُمْ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ.
And if you ask them, who created the heavens and earth? They would surely say, Allah. Say, all praise is due to Allah. But most of them do not know.
لِلَّهِ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ الْغَنِيُّ الْحَمِيدِ.
To Allah belongs whatever is in the heavens and earth. Indeed, Allah is the free of need, the praiseworthy.
وَلَوْ أَنَّ مَا فِي الْأَرْضِ مِنْ شَجَرَةٍ أَقْلَامٌ وَالْبَحْرُ يَمُدُّهُ مِنْ بَعْدِهِ سَبْعَةُ أَبْحُرٍ مَا نَفِدَتْ كَلِمَاتُ اللَّهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَزِيزٌ حَكِيمٌ.
And if whatever trees upon the earth were pens, and the sea was ink, replenished thereafter by seven more seas, the words of Allah would not be exhausted. Indeed, Allah is exalted in might and wise.
مَا خَلْقُكُمْ وَلَا بَعْثُكُمْ إِلَّا كَنَفْسٍ وَاحِدَةٍ إِنَّ اللَّهَ سَمِيعٌ بَصِيرٌ.
Your creation and your resurrection will not be but as that of a single soul. Indeed, Allah is hearing and seeing.
أَلَمْ تَرَ أَنَّ اللَّهَ يُولِجُ اللَّيْلَ فِي النَّهَارِ وَيُولِجُ النَّهَارَ فِي اللَّيْلِ وَسَخَّرَ الشَّمْسَ وَالْقَمَرَ وَسَخَّرَ الشَّمْسَ وَالْقَمَرَ كُلٌّ يَجْرِي إِلَىٰ أَجَلٍ مُسَمًّى وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ خَبِيرٌ.
Do you not see, i.e. know, that Allah causes the night to enter the day, and causes the day to enter the night, and has subjected the sun and the moon, each running its course for a specified term? And that Allah, of whatever you do, is aware.
ذَلِكَ بِأَنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ الْحَقُّ وَأَنَّ مَا يَدْعُونَ مِن دُونِهِ الْبَاطِلُ وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ الْعَلِيُّ الْكَبِيرُ.
That is because Allah is the true reality, and that what they call upon other than Him is falsehood, and because Allah is the Most High, the Grand.
أَلَمْ تَرَ أَنَّ الْفُلْكَ تَجْرِي فِي الْبَحْرِ بِنِعْمَةِ اللَّهِ لِيُرِيَكُمْ مِنْ آيَاتِهِ إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَاتٍ لِكُلِّ صَبَّارٍ شَكُورٍ
Do you not see that ships sail through the sea by the favor of Allah, that He may show you of His signs? Indeed, in that are signs for everyone patient and grateful.
وَإِذَا غَشِيَهُم مَوْجٌ كَالظُّلَلِ دَعَوُا اللَّهَ مُخْلِصِينَ لَهُ الدِّينَ فَلَمَّا نَجَّاهُمْ إِلَى الْبَرِّ فَمِنْهُمْ مُقْتَصِدٌ وَمَا يَجْحَدُ بِآيَاتِنَا إِلَّا كُلُّ خَتَّارٍ كَفُورٍ
And when waves come over them like canopies, they supplicate Allah, sincere to Him in religion, i.e. faith. But when He delivers them to the land, then some of them are moderate in faith. And none rejects our signs, except everyone treacherous and ungrateful.
يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ اتَّقُوا رَبَّكُمْ وَاخْشَوْا يَوْمًا لَا يَجْزِي وَالِدٌ عَنْ وَلَدِهِ وَاخْشَوْا يَوْمًا لَا يَجْزِي وَالِدٌ عَنْ وَلَدِهِ وَلَا مَوْلُودٌ هُوَ جَازٍ عَنْ وَالِدِهِ شَيْئًا إِنَّ وَعْدَ اللَّهِ حَقٌّ فَلَا تَغُرَّنَّكُمُ الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا وَلَا يَغُرَّنَّكُمْ بِاللَّهِ الْغَرُورُ
O mankind! Fear your Lord, and fear a day when no father will avail his son, nor will a son avail his father at all. Indeed, the promise of Allah is truth. So let not the worldly life delude you, and be not deceived about Allah by the deceiver, i.e. Satan.
إن الله عنده علم الساعة وينزل الغيث ويعلم ما في الأرحام وما تدري نفس ماذا تكسب غدا وما تدري نفس بأي أرض تموت إن الله عليم خبير
Indeed, Allah alone has knowledge of the hour, and sends down the rain, and knows what is in the wombs. And no soul perceives what it will earn tomorrow, and no soul perceives in what land it will die. Indeed, Allah is knowing and aware.